で、Japan is considering to be a part of that.
Yes, basically the waning of the risk appetite is bad for everybody. But in Asia, actually, the new problem is the unexpected capital outflow. And previously, the capital inflow was a little bit too much, and this caused the higher inflation rate and the higher commodity prices. But now the problems we are facing seems to be totally the opposite. And the capital outflow and the possible decline in the commodity prices has become the new problem.
And this crisis is actually...
其实在那个工会，那我就做交易， 你们只拍那个交易数。 那台湾是比较特殊的交易现象是。
不过，也是每个地方都不太比较近的，还是以韩国为最参考。
因为最近的一个市场来讲的话， 因为欧债的问题，外资有一点点稍微急撤的一个现象， 撤出的一个现象。 那 我想如果说这两个欧美的问题能稍微平息的话，那相对性的对全球一个股票市场的话，才会比较有正面的一个作用。
问题啊，所以这个联动性，
对啊，
有跟他们讲，你们是外国传媒，他有一看啊外国传媒，但是有几次你。